TRX Training Locker is now at the NSCA, setting up for SWAT.